I'm finished!
Worst house guest ever.
Lies everywhere. Bored. I know. I'll phone Gary. Kevin?
Yes, Bonzo.
Have you seen my phone anywhere?
Well, where did you last see it?
Well, bring it to me.
Fine, I'll go and check. Your phone, Bonzo. Exactly where you left it. There you are, your exalted one. Yes, try not to work too hard, Bonzo, will you? Tidy up after yourself.
Thank you, and take the rest of the day off. Hello, operator. Yes, get me Gary, please.
Hi, Harry.
It's Gary, Bonzo.
Sorry, Barry. Hey, I've got a new song for you.
Great, what's it about?
It's called The Fly. Hey, Gary.
Yeah?
Can you make a sound like a fly?
Yeah.
Obviously not. Anyway, carry on, Gary. There was a little fly, flew into a grocer's store, and he pooped upon the ceiling, and he pooped upon the floor. He pooped upon the bacon, and he pooped upon the ham, and he pooped on the head of the little grocer man.
That's a brilliant song, Bonzo.
It gets better. So the little grocer man said, before this day is done, I'll get my spray and I'll stop that wee fly's fun. But before the grocer man could count from 1 to 10, the fly flew in the door and he pooped on him again. I don't think the grocer found it very funny though, Gary.
He did, Bonzo.
No, he really didn't. Listen up. Now the little grocer man and his little grocer wife said, we're gonna get that fly back if it takes us all our life. So they got themselves some dynamite and hid inside the store. Then they blew the shop to pieces as the fly flew out the door.
What a great new fly.
So the grocer went out shopping and he bought himself some things, glue and sticks and feathers, and he made himself some wings. He found the tallest building and he jumped into the sky. He flew down like a bomber and he pooped upon the fly. He flew down like a bomber and he pooped upon the fly.